recovery couch in the recovery enclosure with Steve and Thurston from Sonic Youth. I guess say hello.
Hello.
Hi. You're perfect in the
way. A perfect end to the day. Some people say that your songs sound different to other band songs, and I'm of the opinion that's because you use a different tuning to most people. True or false?
It could be. We use different tunings. We don't use standard tuning guitars at all. We initially started tuning our guitars where there were sort of multiple strings tuned, and so you do sort of get this kind of like real sort of flush symphonic slamming sound. And I know something down there should have sold back to the cross, a twisted lane.
Stay together and you keep doing stuff because everyone gets to pretty much do what they want.
Yeah.
I guess.
Yeah, we do what we want.
In the next album, we're all going to play bongos.
Yeah. That's great. Don't you find in the music industry, you get to a certain age where there's very few other options?
I suppose. I mean, it's kind of like a relationship that, you know, it's like, you know, they should have sort of like rock band counseling, I think.
There's a lot to answer for in rock. See, I've got this theory that, well, maybe you'll disagree with this theory, but I think that bands should, every year it should be like an election.
We should vote bands out.
Well, I think bands should be given a warning. My favorite Kink song, Pitchy Yourself When You're Getting Old.
My favorite Screaming Lord Sutch song goes, a thumpin' thumpin', thumpin' beat.
They reminded me a lot of Backman Turner Overdrive. Remember them?
Yeah.
That sort of visual look.
In fact, one of my favorite records when I was 14-year-old was a record called Not Fragile by BTO.
See, now I only know that one song.
Wake up every morning to the alarm clock's warning, take the 9:15 to the city.
Hey, Steve, I've been neglecting you for a little while. How have you been?
I'm okay. How are you?
So, Thurston, do you ever wear earplugs on stage?
I've never worn earplugs, but maybe some people think I should wear mouth plugs.
Do you ever wear a mouth guard when you're on stage?
You realize we're sharing lip sweat right now with this microphone.
We'd like to do a song for this election day called Sunday.
Where you think, oh, I don't really want to go away from home anymore. We're not going to tour for a while. I just want to hang out and
be a parent. I reached that point about 10 years ago. You take time off and then you just start, you want to go out again. You sort of create a wanderlust in yourself when you tour at a young age. Sunday comes alone again. A perfect day for a quiet friend. You were set it.
This is something that I can ask you guys for my own benefit. We've got to do a new album starting Monday, and I need an album name.
Gumby for president.
Gumball Rally.
Devil.
Elvis.
The devil made me do it.
Heartbreak Hotel.
Geraldine.
Gerald Ford.
Slip it into the future. I wanna shut you down. Love your sight and sound. I wanna spin you round till you're underground. Change your underwear tonight.
Don't wear underwear.
Noi.
Sna.
It's time for Gunsmoke.
Write more instrumentals.
Sing less.
Everybody's got something to hide except for me and my monkey.
Be kind to your parents.
Back off, Boogaloo.
Do your homework.
Oh, my sweet lady Jane.
Thurston?
Yes.
Steve?
Yes.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Time and a word.
You're quite welcome.